May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Jane Addams please stand up? I repeat, will the real Jane Addams please stand up?
We're gonna have a problem here. Y'all acting like you never heard of Jane Addams before. Tough in the Marine Corps, no, you couldn't ask for any more. She made the whole house, always helping the needy and the poor. Jane Addams is the best, of course. Is the turn of the wait, no way, you're kidding. Susan didn't just vote for president now, did she? And all the women said, nothing, you idiots. 19th Amendment ain't made yet, there's no excitement. Suffragettes love Jane Addams, chicka chicka chicka. That Addams, I'm so sick of them. Look at her walking around talking about you know what, waving to you know who. Yeah, but she's so weird though. Yeah, she could have had a couple of screws in her head loose, but it's no worse than what's going on sweatshop block groups. Sometimes they want to learn about what other women face, but they can't, cause they all burn to death making triangle waste. She won the Nobel Prize, she won the Nobel Prize, and she won it in peace, unlike all those science guys. And it all sounds great till he come to realize that it was the second Peace Prize that wasn't won by God. Of course they're gonna know what slavery is by the time they're in fourth grade. They got white supremacists now, don't they? They ain't nothing but adults. Well, some of them have a cult who shoot black voters dead like antelopes. But a former slave is a citizen, just like Lincoln wrote. There's no reason that woman, man, can't both vote. But ladies, there's no reason that you should gloat. Woman, raise your valid vote, sing the chorus and it goes. She's Jane Addams, yeah, she's the real Addams. All the other Jane Addams are not the Jane Addams. So won't the real Jane Addams please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause she's Jane Addams, she's the real Addams. All the other Jane Addams are not the Jane Addams. So won't the real Jane Addams please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Alice Paul had to use violence to convince voters. Well, I don't, so forget about her, won't you? We don't want you to baby us with candy. Have your politician candy stomach me, let alone stand me. But Jane, what if you lose? Wouldn't it be weird? Why, so you guys can protest to get me here? We wanna stop voting for years and years. So all y'all feminists better start marching in pairs. Don't get in my way, cause I'm always first. I'ma stop all the men spitting stuff in your bratwurst. I'ma give women rights like 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's cute, but try providing for the family. We're gonna get what we were promised by Boss Tweed. Then after that, we'll get rid of every single machine. I'm sick of you little political groups. All you do is annoy me, so I've been sent here to destroy you. And there's a million others just like me, who wanna be just like me, who want rights like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. Might just be the next best thing, but not quite me. She's Jane Addams, she's the real Addams. All the other Jane Addams are not the Jane Addams. So won't the real Jane Addams please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause she's Jane Addams, she's the real Addams. All the other Jane Addams are not the Jane Addams. So won't the real Jane Addams please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. She made the whole house you're living in, that's all she's giving you. At least it's better than seeing immigrants inside your living room. The only difference, she's wanna do something for y'all. And she don't gotta be a man to provide you four walls. She just gets on and protests, whether you like to admit it, she'll just win it. Better than 90% of those vicious men. Then you wonder how can kids keep up with these hours like adults can. Funny, cause at the rate that she going when she's 50, she'll be the only person that's selling looking spiffy. Grinning to herself knowing she's fixing all the burdens. And she's smirking cause soon all the children won't be working. And every single person could be a politician lurking. You could be working a meat pack and bleeding on your chicken wings. Or up on Capitol Hill crying, screaming Jane Addams suck while making all these lies up. So will the real Jane Addams please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be right in the mind and in control. One more time, the ladies can't, how's it go? She's Jane Addams, yeah, she's the real Addams. All the other Jane Addams are not the Jane Addams. So won't the real Jane Addams please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause she's Jane Addams, yeah, she's the real Addams. All the other Jane Addams are not the Jane Addams. So won't the real Jane Addams please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause she's Jane Addams, yeah, she's the real Addams. All the other Jane Addams are not the Jane Addams. So won't the real Jane Addams please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause she's Jane Addams, yeah, she's the real Addams. All the other Jane Addams are not the Jane Addams. So won't the real Jane Addams please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Haha, guess there's a Jane Addams in all of us. Screw it. Let's all stand up.